Well, thanks a lot for clicking in, WXII12.com. We've got the rain moving out. We've got a front moving in and winds of change whipping up today. And that's for our favor as the sun continues to increase. The wind speed's increasing as well, gusting at times to near 30 miles an hour. So there'll be a lot of leaf rustling happening across the Piedmont and foothills of mountains. Temperatures today up to 74 in the Piedmont and foothills, 64 in the mountains. The sun, just what we want to see after soggy several inches of rain the last few days in many locations. Now, our playbook game of the week tonight, North Surrey at Surrey Central. They'll tee it up on the gridiron there at 7:30. The winner gets a date with Kenny Beck out on the Cheerwine deck there. Mid-60s, your temperatures. It'll cool off very quickly. Tomorrow morning, our own Kimberly Vanscoy and Nicole Duke are going to be out at the Tanglewood Heart and Stroke Walk in Clemens. They'll be doing that at 7:30. Great walk weather, too. We'll have temperatures a little on the cool side in the 40s and 50s. Dress accordingly in the sweats, and then you'll peel off a layer or two there. Later in the day, the Deacons and the Hokies of Virginia Tech. What a marquee football matchup. Deacons are hot after that big victory over Florida State last week. Hokies playing pretty well, too. We're going to see what gives tomorrow at 6:30, and temperatures will be in the 60s. A great night for football, it looks like. Our seven-day forecast, next chance of rain looks to roll in here as we go into Tuesday, if not later Tuesday. Shower chances may actually linger into Wednesday as well, and then markedly cooler weather coming back to us Thursday into Friday.